Okay, so these are some of the tools that you'll need to cut the LED panel. A utility knife, some white vinyl electrical tape, painter's tool, a drill with a Phillips bit, number 2 is probably just fine, a grease pin or some type of marking device, tape measure, gloves, clamps, a straight edge, some tape, a drill bit, this is 5/16, a hand router that has a variable speed on it, it's a 1/4-inch router bit, and then a vacuum, and most important, safety glasses. So this is our offset for the template. So that basically this is 1.5 inches. We made it a little bit less than the router so that when we cut the white paper here and tape it down, we won't get debris underneath it.
At least mark the corners. And then you can do the knife. Just ride the knife along. That way you don't...
Thank you.
So now that you've got it cut, we're going to tape this down. So that's where the white vinyl comes in.
What's the width of that tape? Is that 1 inch? 3/4 looks like.
I'm not sure. It's just the standard
electrical tape.
Electrical tape. Now that we've taped that down so that debris doesn't get inside, we're ready to cut. Okay, so once we have this down, we're going to drill a hole so that we can just put the router bit down inside and come back. We're going to stick this through to make sure that we're at the right depth. And this were perfect. We just want it to stick out just a little bit.
Okay.
Now that we're at this stage, I've got my gloves on, got my safety glasses, we've got the vacuum ready, and we're ready to start cutting. holes cut, now we can remove the clamps and remove the template. So any damage that may happen to the tape that we put down to keep the debris from getting in, now would be the time that you'd want to replace it. So just cut it out and then just put in a new piece of tape.
Phillips tip.
Go.
So the next step is to take it all off, take it all apart. Now that we've got it all cleaned off, then we can put the this back on. See you. Now we'll tape this inside edge to prevent any light leaks that we may have.
Go ahead and talk to it.
So on the metal frame we have a little alignment peg that also fits here on the edge of the acrylic, and there's one on all four sides, so we just want to make sure that we realign everything and get it up there just right. once you're done with that, you're ready to install the strand. Oh, make sure too that you do plug back in all your spider cables so that. And before you install, you might want to power it up just to make sure that you don't have any issues with it.